Hey, do you want a really cool project to do with your kids? This is a fun one. This is what we call a potato box, and it's a raised bed, but this one has a couple little cool tricks to add to it. The biggest thing you're gonna notice right out of the gate is how deep it is, right? Usually a raised bed, we make them about a foot and a half tall. This one, already we're at 2 feet tall. Now this box, you don't have to make it any specific dimensions, but this one is a 2 foot square, and you can see simple construction with some reclaimed wood that we had around the farm. And as you build this box, you're going to fill it with some real good topsoil. Again, we're building potatoes, and remember, that's a root vegetable. They grow and they burrow down in, and the foliage comes out the top, a lot of it, matter of fact, but the potatoes are good stuff that's all down here. So you're going to fill this with some soil, and then you can see here we've built rings. Look at that, isn't that slick? They go on top of these posts that are built into the box itself. And when the potato foliage starts to grow up and out of this box, you can add more rings, right? So it keeps this into a tall tower as you build this bed, as the plant starts to grow vertically. Now you're ready to harvest those potatoes. You just start cutting off that foliage. You take the rings off, and now that's a little bit easier to get back to those potatoes and get to the good stuff. This is a fun project. Get out there, get growing.